And I think the picture gives away quite a lot, doesn't it, Carol? Very good morning to you.
Good morning, both. Good morning to you too. Lou is not wrong. It's another cold day ahead. It's a cold start to the day as well. There's the risk of ice and untreated surfaces across Northern Ireland, Eastern Scotland, Northern England, all the way down towards the Wash. But for many of us, it is going to be dry. Now, there'll be some wintry showers, some snow around in places, but the showers we have today will tend to ease. Now, these are our recent temperatures. Lough Glascarnoch, which is in the Highlands, minus 12. That's bitter. Edinburgh, minus 2. Belfast, Preston and Birmingham are freezing at the moment. Cardiff is 1 and London is 3 degrees. So you get the picture. It's a cold start.
Morning, Carol.
Good morning, both. Good morning to you too. Fabulous Weather Watchers picture, isn't it? Sent in this morning by Bradley. It is of Harrogate in North Yorkshire. And it's not just in North Yorkshire that we're seeing some snow this morning. There's reports of it in Biggin Hill, for example, a bit further south and across parts of the M25.
Bring us and there is a bit of snow about, Carol, in parts. Morning.
There is, but not everywhere. Good morning, Dan and Lou. Good morning to you too. You can see this beautiful Weather Watchers picture taken this morning in Motherwell. It's a cold start to the day here, but it's a cold start to the day wherever you are. And the Met Office has some warnings out for ice. Good morning. We've just had the coldest night of this winter so far. Minus 12 degrees in Lough Glascarnoch in the Highlands. We've got a cold day ahead, some wintry sunshine, still a few wintry showers, and later some rain in the northwest. But I'll have all the details later in the programme.